part. Action before effort. If your muscles do the right action, they think they're actually performing it. So the reason, the way I got really high extensions, I never had high extensions in dance, ever. I wanted to be like Balanchine ballerinas, never had it. What I ended up doing is just holding my knee, because I wanted it at this height. And I would just do this muscle action, pull, 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 then I'd let my leg go out, and then I'd pull, 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 then I'd let my leg go out, then I'd pull, pull. And I was doing muscle action first, before overriding effort. So yes, the action is, the answer to your question is, you can take down and look like you're not moving anything, but you're doing the mechanics on the inside. You're doing what turns the clock face, not watching the arms move. And that's what I'm interested in. But still do it with force. So I'm not just doing it without feedback. I'm pushing on the springs, and then I have to push, and you're going, if I push with the right thing, my arm should go down, not out. My arm should go down, not out. Okay? So then you can start pushing against weight to find the right action, because we need tension to know where we are. So.